Hey guys, what's up? Bob here. Welcome back to Weekend Warriors. It is time for some Saturday Night Violence. And I don't know what that accent was supposed to be. Anyways, what's up? Hope you're having a good day. I have been very tired recently because I've taken more hours at my job. And it's been a lot. Honestly, it's been brutal. I've had like a couple of 10-hour days. Wait. Looks like it's... I don't know. Anyway, yeah, so, this is Roddy Piper versus me. I don't know who I am. I look like the bad guy from friggin' Rocky. I'm sure this is somebody. But anyways, Rocky IV or whatever. Right? Is that the one? Is that the really bad one? I don't remember. They're all really bad. Anyways, yeah, what's up, guys? So, I hope you're having a... Oh, get him off of me. Hold up. Is that supposed to be ready? I guess he is. I don't know, whatever. Anyways, yeah, what's up? So, ooh, that one looked like it hurt. So, yeah, I actually just finished recording my... I'm recording this on Friday, and I just finished recording my pay-per-view predictions for Backlash? Something like that. Is that the one? Yeah, Battleground was the other one. Yeah, so I just finished recording that, so hopefully that'll be up. When do I want to? I don't even know when I want to. It'll probably already be up. Anyways, I don't know. Oh, golly. That, seriously, one shot and I'm freaking stunned? What the heck, man? Oh. Now we gotta jump. Probably just got an email or something. My phone just went nuts. But of course, I just started recording. So, ooh. Oh, no. I kinda died. Oh my goodness. Come on now. You can't just lose to Ryan Pippen like this. There's no way. No way. Yeah, there we go. Give me the old knee up the bum. Let's see. Splat. Oh, we dropped the knee. Knee to the heart. I mean, not knee. Elbow. What am I saying? Sorry, guys. Can't talk today. So, yeah, anyways, today's my only real chance to record stuff. Just because of how tired I've been. Which is unfortunate, but I still gotta get a new series done, too. Because I finished up Warrior Land, which was amazing, by the way. I'm so happy. Yeah, I destroyed that guy in that round. Let's go ahead and skip. But yeah, Warrior Land was incredible. It was super fun. But I gotta figure out what I want to record next. Yeesh. See, I love that. I love this series because it gives me a chance to talk about YouTube, like, in a way that I don't. I guess I could whenever, but I usually try to talk about what's going on screen when I record. But this one, I get the chance to talk about. I give myself the chance to talk about what's going on in the world of YouTube for me. So that's cool. Last time I talked about, that whole copyright thing. Oh my gosh, he just took some nasty face shots. Uh-oh. Yeah, if this was a real fight, he'd be battered and bruised. But, you know, give me a chance to hear about all that other stuff. But yeah, I'm not sure what I want to record next. Oh, we got him. That's it. That's it for him. He's probably gonna challenge me to it. Aha! Who's Leon Locke? Dude, you got ruined. Like, clean. I kinda punched him in the face. He had, like, no retort for it. Anyways, okay, so, yeah, it gives me a chance to talk about stuff and stuff. I like talking about stuff, so, you know, there's that. But, yeah, not sure what I want to record. I'm probably going to do, like, some sort of Game Boy game or something. Another Game Boy game, that is. There's a bunch that I've, you know, got interest in recording that I never have had the chance, or, you know, I don't give myself the chance because I, you know, kind of keep it to the same set of series. Because I always want to have Pokemon content, because my channel is basically a Pokemon channel. Got Wrestling Revolution, got Weekend Warriors, you know, and then, like, something else. So for a while, it was Digimon, and Evo Creo and stuff. Like, you know, I mean, you guys know. You know me by now. But okay, this is probably not gonna go well, because this is just like some guy versus the Undertaker. Oh, he's backing up. Oh, he did. That was surprising. Let's squish him. Oh, I missed. Now I'm dead. Anyways, I can't believe we crushed Undertaker. Well, whatever. Not doing that again. Okay, now we get to be the giant slow guy. So that'll be fun. El Gigante, Mr. Giant Gonzalez, with 90% in striking. Oh, golly. This guy. So, guys, have you heard about the new King Kong movie that's going to be coming out? Because I am so excited. You have no idea how excited I am for this. This is going to be, like, the best thing. It's got, like, the same plot as Godzilla did. The Legendary Pictures Godzilla. There's actually a new Godzilla that just came out recently as well. So, I'm excited to see that, too. Because they said it was really, really good. But, this King Kong, oh my gosh, it's going to be the best thing ever. Oh, we clobbered him, guys. What are you going to do, Mutox? Oh, did we get him with that? No, we missed, I think. Uh-oh. This isn't good. I don't know if I have the skill necessary to... Wow. Oh, come on now. Oh, got him with the knee. Got him with the knee. Uh-oh. I guess I got too greedy with those knees. Anyways, yeah, like, I'm so excited. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm a massive, massive Godzilla fan. Like, not as much as my friend Otto, but I'm very passionately a fan of Godzilla. Since I was a kid, really. And we just clobber Mutox. Poor guy. So we've done 3 matches in like 7 minutes, yeesh. Let's get that guy too. Ha! Get wrecked. Alright, we're gonna do our commentary match. You know what? Let's go ahead and pick a different person. Let's go ahead and... I kinda wanna use her, but I don't wanna. Let's see. Let's go Big Bob Orson versus Heavyweight. Who's like the biggest guy? I gotta find like somebody huge. I kind of want to use... Yeah, let's go for it. Okay, it'll be Robin Nest versus Big Bob Orson. You guys know who I'm cheering for. But anyways, that'll be my commentary match. I think that'll be cool. Hopefully you guys will like it. Anyways, what? Wait. What the heck? Why does it keep doing that? I don't know, I'll have to restart this later. It's been on for like 2 months, so maybe it's just kind of going a little haywire. Anyways, Robin Nest. Ah, oh, he's going to be the best. He's going to win this one. I think Big Bob Orson's actually going to win. This is a hoss fight, as JR would say. Wow, I actually managed to run straight, like, that entire way. That's pretty rad. I'm usually not able to do that. Anyway, let's go ahead and... Okay, so, this is going to be a huge fight here, as Robin Nest and Big Bob Orson, two of the biggest fighters in the industry, are going to be looking to just throw some gnarly strikes against each other. You see Robin Nest immediately starts working the left arm. That's going to really impede Big Bob Orson's ability to throw his jabs, any sort of left hook. This is going to be really good for Robin Nest long term. And you see Big Bob Orson trying to fight out of it, but obviously Robin Nest has that arm breaker locked in there. He's really going to have to work to fight his way out of this. Now, ordinarily Orson would have a big striking advantage. Well, not a big striking advantage, a decent striking advantage and a decent weight advantage. But if Robin Nest is able to sort of damage that arm of his, could really come in handy. And you see, right now, Orson using his weight to his advantage. He's got Robin Nest in a bit of a headlock here. Nest isn't exactly the most technically proficient worker here, so he's definitely going to have to work, and right into the triangle choke by Big Bob Orson. Robin Nest in a lot of trouble, as you see. Definitely needs to break out of this somehow, because Big Bob Orson definitely going to be really, really difficult to get him off of there. But if he can, Orson will be on the ground, make him easy prey for a big shot. Maybe like a big elbow drop or something. You see, Robin Nest able to roll through, fight his way through, get a couple of punches off there, but Orson immediately using that weight advantage to roll back through and into that headlock again. Robin Nest, this is not where he wants to be. He's controlled the early portions of this match, but ever since then, all Big Bob Orson in this round. And we go to the end of round one as Robin Nest... he's hurt, and you can see. And here they come. Robin Nest a little bit slow coming out of his corner. And you see Orson, pretty much no fear, going right in and collar and elbow tie up against Robin Nest and just throws a big knee here. And you see he's already got his head, just keeping that head control. But Robin Nest, a big back body drop, just throwing Orson through the air and a big bicycle kick. That could be huge here. Orson, you saw him, grabs the face. He's been busted open. You see, Orson, he might have to think twice about going right in. And another punch, and Orson is down. Got that leg kick, took the leg right out from under him, Robin Nest did. Just knocked him right on the ground, and you see black eye on Orson. And another big punch to the head, but... counters right into that triangle choke when Robin Nest tried to go for another strike. This is what you gotta watch out for if you're Robin Nest. You cannot let yourself get in that position. But he fights his way through. Oh, and a nice body scissors takeover by Big Bob Orson there. And just throwing some elbows in. Absolutely devastating shots. Nest trying to fight his way out of this, trying to keep his guard up, but his guard's already been passed. He does not have those legs. Now you see he's got a little bit of a guard there. He's got Orson's leg kind of wrapped up, but Orson immediately goes into an arm breaker. And again, this is not where Robin Nest needs to be. He had a couple of good strikes there. He's had a couple of moments, but obviously just being worn down. I would not blame him if he submitted here. You see, Orson, he really wants to just drive in that feeling of just being completely outmatched for Robin Nest. And you see, Nest he's a little trepidatious. He does not want to just run out again. And now he's got some knees for Orson. Orson kind of walked right into this. I can't say that was his best idea. But a nice scoop slam. And you see, those scoop slams are so brutal. It's a really basic wrestling move, but if you can do it, it's just such a dominant move. And right into a front face lock. Robin Nest trying to fight out, but he just does not have the leverage here. As Orson just going to continue controlling this round. But no, looks like Robin Nest still has some fight in him. Rolls through, and he's delivering some elbow shots. That's exactly what he needs, but he needs to get a knockout here. He's not going to win this on points. He was pretty much dominated both rounds, aside from a little bit of brief flurries of offense, but yeah, he was dominated after. So he's definitely going to need to win this one decisively in this round. He's only got 46 seconds left. He's letting Big Bob Orson up, and a big kick. Looks like he's got it. If he tries that again, he might get him, but no. Orson knows exactly what he needs to do. Grapples, uses that superior strength, and now back to just some generic punishment. Not the sort of punishment that's going to end a match, but just going to hold Robin Nest down, throw some punches his way. He knows even if he loses this round, he still will win the fight. Orson just absolutely dominant in this fight. Robin Nest still trying to fight his way out. He knows he needs to... oh, but a sleeper hold. Snapmare takeover, but he just does not have time to win this one, unfortunately. Robin Nest takes round three, in my opinion, but just did not have it in this fight. And I kind of want to do this fight. I want to get, revenge on Big Bob Orson. Yeah. Dang it. Okay, so we gotta get some revenge on that. So we gotta do that fight ourselves. Yeah, get him, ref. Hey. So we'll play this and we'll just switch guys right as we start. Guys, I really want to beat this guy. So, you guys know how much I hate Big Bob Orson. A, he stole my... What the heck? Why does this keep freezing? I'm not sure, guys. But anyways, we want to be Robin Nest. So, whoop, zoom. How do I skip your entrance? There it is. Sorry, I'm kind of doofy sometimes. Okay, so let's get this guy... Let's get this sack of lard into the ring. Now, I want to be Robin Nest. So let me be Robin Nest. Okay, right, here we go, guys. We're going to get this guy. Oh, that didn't work so good. Wow. And a jumpy. So you guys know I'm a big Robin Nest fan. A, Eric Rowan is my boy. And B, he just kind of is. And also B, I played as him in Wrestling Revolution 3D. So, dude, move. Boom. Oh, crud. Oh, we got him with a jab there. Boom. Oh, we took him down. See, this is exactly what we needed to do here. Okay. Oh, that didn't work so good. Yeah, in Wrestling Revolution, Big Bob Orson is kind of my worst enemy. He's whenever I have to fight him as Bob and Fishy, he's just got that big what you call it, that big like big boot, and it's really really difficult to deal with. Basically, it's got such good range because he's so huge that like, oh, did I get him with that? Yeah, but it's got such a good range that, it always knocks me down, basically. So, I don't like it. Get out of there, Robin Nest. You got this, man. No. Ah! That didn't work. Boom! Oh, ooh, he hit me. Ha! Take that, you bum. Look at that. Okay, so I think we won that. What the heck are you doing? Oh, yeah, that's it. I forgot. That's his chair. Oh, yeah. Whoops. Okay, we'll skip that then. Judo kick. Oh, yeah. That's so weird. I'm always player one, so, like, I always forget that there are two different chairs to be had. Hey, let's see if we can counter our way. Let's just see if we can slip our way around. Come on. Aha! On the ground with you. Ooh, I missed. That's not good. This is not good. And we just got crushed there. Oh, did you see that backhand? Why? I'm not touching you. Boom! Oh, we clobbered him again. Look at that face. A face only a mother could love. Oh, I did not get out of the way in time. Oh, you left yourself open, lad. Big kick to the back of the head. Okay, come on, guys. You gotta get him. Ready? Boom. Oh. Boom. There's another one. Boom! And we got him with the belly flop. Wasn't that like Eric Rowan's finisher for a while? I'm fairly certain it was. Oh crap, this isn't good. We were already beat up. Like, we were all busted open and stuff. We gotta get out of this. Counter him! Or escape. Okay, well, we're a little beat up, no doubt, but we are very much in the lead. What? How could this go either way? Well, I guess I get it. Okay, let's get him. Oh, I thought he would have come out of his corner. I don't know why he was just kind of hanging out like that, but whatever. Oh man, we are busted open. Hoss fight. Oh, shoot. No, 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 don't get stopped. No. Oh, no. Am I gonna lose this? Am I gonna fail my boy Eric Rowan? Nah, there's no way we got this. Wow. How do you block that? Wow. Belly flop. Oh, clobbered him. Oh, sh. Okay, cool. I got him. Don't you worry, guys. I got him. Okay. Oh. And there it is. We got him. It's over. Oh, my goodness. I got very lucky. I know you don't. That was scary. Hey, we're gonna do one more. Dominic Verne versus Boar Miller. Oh my goodness. You guys don't know how nervous I was there. Can't let my boy Eric Rowan lose. By the way, I've had some people ask why I like Eric Rowan so much. I don't know. I just do. It's not because he's good. He's not. I just like him. I don't know. Seems like a nice guy. Okay, Dominic Byrne. Is that Dan Severin? Or is somebody else Dan Severin? I know somebody's Dan Severin. Anyway, we got this guy. Yeah. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Let's go for... Come on, do a move. Do a move. Hey, do a move. Do a move. Okay, this isn't good. This isn't good. Crud, 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 crud. Oh. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No. No, no, no. Ah, there it is. Okay. Let's give him a little arm yank. Arm yank. And drop. And splat. Come on, squish him. There. Ah, oh, I didn't squish him. Okay, so what are my... Ooh, I have a super kick. A super duper kick. Wow. I think I just kind of stood there and took it. Oh. 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 That was kind of lucky that he, like, didn't do anything about that. Oh, crud. Did something about that. No! Whoa! Overhead belly-to-belly suplex. Who are you? Jason Jordan? That's who does that, right? Well, one of the guys who does that. I suppose Lesnar does it too, but I like Jason Jordan. Wapow! Wapow! I feel like whenever I see a guy has a suit... What the heck is going on over here? Ooh, poor Boar Miller. He's not doing so hot in this one. Let's just taunt at him a little bit. Yeah. That went well, to be honest. Alright, so I'm gonna be a good sport and let my adrenaline fade instead of just, like, skipping to the beginning of the next round to destroy this man. Okay, let's go. Uh-oh. He saw through my wall of jabs. That's not good. Come on. Get him, dude. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah. Okay, hit him. Oh, no! That wasn't what I wanted to have happen. I wanted to punch him in the stomach, and then maybe, I don't know, do something else. All right, we need to roll through here. There it is. Oh, no, you don't. Come back here, you. Come on, keep rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Like the Undertaker. Uh-oh. Oh, crud, 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 crud. No, 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 no. How do I get out? What way do I... What direction is what? Come on. Come on. Escape, 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 escape. Come on. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Ah, oh, I died. Rip. Okay, guys, well, that's gonna be it for this one. Because I gotta kill him. Poor guy. Oh, he's flipping everybody off. Anyways, okay, that's gonna be it. So, guys, hope you enjoyed. I think that's all I have to say. Bye.